Kartagener Syndrome is a rare hereditary disease. Estimated 1 in 30,000 people are born with Kartagener Syndrome. It is also known as primary ciliary dyskinesia or immotile cilia syndrome. Kartagener Syndrome involves two main characteristics: primary ciliary dyskinesia, PCD, and situs inversus. Situs inversus is the positioning of some or all of your vital organs to be reversed or mirrored compared to their normal position. How is PCD caused? Let us find out. Your cilia are hair-like structures that line the mucous membranes of your lungs, nose, and sinuses. PCD is an abnormality of your cilia. To know what the abnormality is, we need to look at the cross-section of the cilia. This is our central couplet, and these are 9 outer couplets. As you can see, it is arranged in 9 plus 2 fashion. There are radial spokes, nexins, and dynins. Among these, dynin is the most important structure for us, with its inner and outer arm. Well, Kartagener syndrome is caused by the defect in the dynin arm. PCD can cause a number of symptoms, including frequent respiratory infections, frequent sinus infections, ear infections, chronic nasal congestions, infertility. Normal cilia move in a wave-like motion. They help transport mucus out of your airways through your nose and mouth. This action helps clear your sinuses and lungs of germs that can cause infections. When you have PCD, your cilia don't move properly. They may move in the wrong direction, move very little, or not move at all. This impairs their ability to transport mucus and bacteria out of your respiratory tract. This can lead to chronic infection in your lower and upper airways. You may also experience chronic sinusitis. This is persistent infection that occurs in the hollow air spaces inside your skull, known as sinuses. It involves inflammation and swelling. It can lead to recurrent ear infections, known as otitis media. These ear infections may be severe enough to cause permanent damage to your tissues. They may even cause hearing loss. The movable tails or flagella of sperm can also be affected by PCD. This can cause abnormal sperm motility and infertility in men. Women with Kartagener syndrome can also be infertile due to impaired cilia motility in the lining of their fallopian tubes. How is Kartagener syndrome diagnosed? It is possible to have only PCD without situs inversus. If you have both, you have Kartagener syndrome. Kartagener syndrome is sometimes diagnosed at birth. When a newborn experiences respiratory distress, she should be treated with oxygen therapy. But it's more often discovered in early childhood. If you or your child has chronic respiratory infections, chronic sinusitis, or recurring ear infections with no other apparent cause, your doctor may check for PCD and Kartagener syndrome. They may also order breathing tests, tissue biopsies, semen analysis, or imaging scans. They can use a breathing test to measure how much nitric oxide you breathe out. People with PCD tend to exhale less nitric oxide than normal. Your doctor may use chest x-rays and computed tomography scans to look for lung overinflation, bronchial wall thickening, and sinus malformations. How is Kartagener syndrome treated? There is no cure for Kartagener syndrome, but your doctor can prescribe a treatment plan to help manage your symptoms and lower your risk of complications. For example, they may prescribe long-term low-dose antibiotics and immunizations. They can help control chronic respiratory and sinus infections. With this, we are concluding today's topic. Hope you enjoyed watching our video and it helped you understand the topic. Like and comment. Don't forget to hit the red subscribe button and bell icon to get all further notifications in the future.